5 Southwest 1234. Chicago Center Southwest 1234, flight level 300.
Southwest 1234, Chicago Center, continue as planned. Southwest 1234, contact Chicago Center on 128.5. Good day.
128.5 for Southwest 1234. Chicago Center Southwest 1234, flight level 300.
Southwest 1234, Chicago Center, continue as planned. Southwest 1234, descend and maintain flight level 200.
Descend and maintain flight level 200 Southwest 1234.
Runway 7 right approach Southwest 1234.
Southwest 1234. Chicago Center Southwest 1234 is passing flight level 215, descending flight level 200.
Southwest 1234 Chicago Center, continue as planned.
5,000 feet southwest, 1234.
Southwest, 1234, descend and maintain 2,900 feet.
Descend and maintain 2,900 feet southwest, 1234. Southwest 1234. Chicago Center Southwest 1234 is at flight level 1905, descending 2,900 feet.
Southwest 1234 Chicago Center, continue as planned.
Southwest 1234. Milwaukee approach southwest 1234 is passing 8,800 feet, descending 2,900 feet.
Southwest 1234, Milwaukee approach altimeter 29.92, continue as planned. present heading and altitude. Contact Milwaukee Tower on 124.575.
Maintain present heading and altitude. Tower on 124.575 Southwest 1234. Milwaukee Tower Southwest 1234 17 miles south inbound ILS runway 7 right approach.
Southwest 1234 Milwaukee Tower. Altimeter 29.92, wind call cleared ILS runway 7 right approach.
Cleared ILS runway 7 right approach Southwest 1234.
Southwest 1234, wind calm, clear to land runway 7 right.
Clear to land runway 7 right, Southwest 1234.
Southwest 1234, contact ground on 121.8.
121.8 for Southwest 1234. Milwaukee ground Southwest 123 for taxi to parking.
Southwest 1234 taxi to general aviation parking using taxiway Lima Kilo, cross runway 25 left Kilo.
Taxiing to general aviation parking via taxiway Lima Kilo, cross runway 25 left Kilo, Southwest 1234.